What's up, YouTube? You already know who it is. It's Snakekeeper Steve. It's been a super long time. I know I've been out of it for a while. A lot of personal things have came up, a lot of mishaps, and you know, I had to put my life in real life for a second, and I kind of had to put YouTube on the back burner because there's a lot more things more important than YouTube, and you know, it kind of like held me back from growing. And I just started live streaming recently, like 2 days ago. Now I'm starting to live stream Call of Duty on this channel. My PS4 name will be is Cranium Only, so I'm starting to warm up into Call of Duty live streaming. And I'm gonna get back. I got some music that I was working on, so there's gonna be music and Call of Duty live streaming through the PS4. And I'm gonna get back into the animals, but you know, that's gonna be a little bit slower since I'm not really collecting animals no more. It's gonna be probably more like a personal YouTube account as well, like, you know, try to get into vlogging more day by day, certain stuff like that. But you know, like I said, PS4, I'm gonna be on there doing live streams every day, even if it's half an hour, I'll be on there live streaming. When Black Ops 4 comes out in October, I'm gonna be heavy live streaming a lot, and I'm already reaching out to people. The music's gonna start definitely rolling in a lot more too. But you know, let's get that out of the way. A big shout out to Juggernaut Reptiles, because I'm about to introduce you guys to a new animal. Unless if you were on my Instagram, then you already know what it is. But shout out Elijah from Juggernaut Reptiles, man. Cool ass dude, cool guy, man. Got to meet him in person in the city and gave me a great deal on this beautiful animal. It has a perfect temperament, still haven't bit me yet. And here you go, you know, you got the Sumatran short tail python, the chrome head. Let's see if we can lay him down and get some better shot. So yeah, I got this from Juggernaut Reptiles, Sumatran short tail. He's a chrome head. Sometimes the chrome, the silvering in his head pops out more. Sometimes it all depends on his mood. He has those pumpkin Halloween looking eyes. And the main reason why I didn't make a video right away was kind of like, there was a whole deal behind it and stuff. I didn't really want to like put it all out there and a whole bunch of personal stuff, like I said. And the dude went into shed the week after I got him, and literally he was in shed for like 2 weeks. So I'm like, I can't even show him off like that. So I was like, you know, I'm not even gonna bother, you know, let him shed out, let him start eating for me. He's already eating like two meals for me. I shouldn't be feeding them too much because they're prone to obesity, short-tailed pythons. So that's pretty much it. When I got him, he was, I'd say, about 500 or something grams. He definitely gained some weight since he got here. And he already used the bathroom once, so gotta start running that clock on him, because since they live in kind of like damper enclosure, he says throw it at 65%. Sometimes you can't tell, but when they do let it go, you can smell it. But that's pretty much it, guys. You guys can check me out on PS4, Cranium Only. I will be live streaming it to this channel. And if you want to play with me, I'll party up with you guys. If it's all up to you. And the music's going to start rolling in. I've probably got a new song coming this week. And whoever knows, it's going to be rolling in a lot more. I'm out of here, though. Snakekeeper Steve, Steve Gaviria, Cranium Only. I'm out of here, guys. Thanks for everything.